guys, lovers, followers, and it's a me in the basket struggle, basket race. One love, I love you so much. My love, my heart still remains the same. I remember your humble yours, Anna, DJ Oluwabose, the Cairo motivational speaker. Yeah, I'm in Nigeria, I'm also a blogger. And it's a Michelle Wapamudu. Please continue to subscribe. Yes, I've seen much of viewers. I love you guys. Continue to subscribe. I'm here for you. I'm here to empower the world living wise. Please subscribe. You only subscribe can do it. And it's a me. Subscribe, don't you? Yes, subscribe. Subscribe, basket japa. Love you. And today, please, I just want to appreciate somebody whose God has used for my life. And she go, if not for her, you know. This life, it's not easy. I know I'm a chosen one. I know I'm a royal priesthood. I know there's a latter glory for me. Do you understand? I know I'm not ordinary, but the struggle has not been easy. And now I've stopped going to churches for so long. Because these churches, they are somehow complicated, especially in Cairo here. You go to churches, your problem continue to multiply. It is in the churches that you find all sorts of shady things. So I stopped going to churches, but I held on to God. But I want to take this opportunity to appreciate Sophia Momodu. Shout out to you, girl. I love you. Iya Imade, the baby mama of Davido. In fact, that Lord will continue to enable you and use you more in one of your programs. Do you understand? You prophesy, and your prophecy came to pass upon my life. You said the year 2019 is the year for so many women, that most of women are going to be independent. Do you understand? They are going to fulfill their vision. They are going to be empowered, independent wives. I thank God for my life, and I receive it. Even though in the year 2006, the beginning of this year, I've been struggling over my vision. But look at me today. I can't believe it. 1,000 plus viewing my program. 1,000 plus. There is this one I did about our prophet Tibito. Guys, please, only subscribe. Please continue to empower me. Mo fi okoko idupe lowo iya Imade, Sophia Momodu. To tomo e komio magazine ti so daily Momodu. Iya baby mama Davido Osego Olorun atun bo ma ran iru elo. You don't know your words. Your program that you were talking about, women, that the women that inspired you, also on ipa awon obirin to pe ohun wo awo ko se won. You mentioned 5 women, but along the line you said women this year 2019, they are coming up. They are coming up for showcase positively. And I received it in the moment you said it, and I believe I'm one of them, which I am. Look at me today. I can't believe I'm here. The going have not been easy for me, but I know who I am. I see spiritual attack. One more doju coming in party, and me bari oju mi gbogbo nkan to wa be so mo dupe lodo Olorun. The healing of God is perfect. At times people will come to you. Look at what the Bible